Provisional applications are basically temporary type applications. They are filed with the US PTO and establish a filing date and a patent pending status. However, they only last for 1 year. At the end of the year, the applicant must file a non-provisional or permanent patent application, which meets all of the requirements for examination by the US PTO examiner.